Del Santo with your Pinpoint Weather 12 forecast.
A lot cooler today for sure. We are looking at comfortable conditions this evening, but you may notice some extra clouds arriving as we go on through the night. Live Doppler radar showing no rain showers in our area. Threat tracker for tonight, Monday and Tuesday. Low chance of severe weather, relatively quiet for the next couple of days. There are those clouds out there, but we also have some sun. Not a great beach day as lots of clouds around right into midday, 1 o'clock in the afternoon before they begin to break up down here, but you can still see quite a few people on the beach. A little bit more in the way of sun farther inland, and look at all the sunshine here in the Providence area. 72 degrees with a wind from the northeast, 18 miles an hour, gusting to 26. Coolish feel to the air everywhere, including in Taunton, New Bedford, Smithfield in the upper 60s, Richmond 68, Providence currently at 72. Satellite radar picture actually showing us some showers and some downpours working through Connecticut as they do work their way on off to the northeast. I think they're going to be dying out as they bump into this relatively cooler air in place here in southern New England. So these northeasterly winds that are here brought in the cool air and the less humid air from the north, and they're going to be around through the daytime tomorrow. We're going to be stuck with this flow and some of this low-level moisture through the nighttime tonight. Here we are at 11 o'clock. A couple of sprinkles, maybe a little patchy drizzle and a shower perhaps during the overnight hours. Here we are 7 o'clock in the morning tomorrow. Still lots of clouds, maybe a couple of raindrops. You get the picture, though. We're not looking at an all-morning rain. Even in the afternoon, there might be a sprinkle, but that's really about it. Lots of clouds, but also some breaks of sun here and there as well for Monday afternoon. Forecast for your morning commute. A shower possible, but generally dry. 65 degrees with a sun up at 5:59. Tuesday morning, sun will be coming up in the 6 o'clock hour. Monday afternoon, we'll call it partly sunny at the south coast. Clouds and maybe a shower in the morning, but in the afternoon should be dry. 73 in Narragansett and Newport. Coventry, 71. Scituate, 72. West Warwick, about 73 degrees. About 74 degrees or so in Providence tomorrow. Pleasant in the afternoon. We're looking at low to mid-70s in Fall River and New Bedford tomorrow with these winds from the northeast, 5 to 10. Maybe a little bit more in the way of clouds out here, but I think you'll also be getting some sunshine. Out on the beaches, lots of clouds, but you will get some sunshine. Air temperatures around 75. Surf 1 to 2 feet tomorrow. Out on the bay, winds from the northeast, 5 to 10 knots. Visibility should be unrestricted. Here's that live 7-day forecast, and we are expecting to see sunshine for Tuesday, about 76 degrees or so for the high. Clouds giving way to lots of sun as we go through the day. On Wednesday, we'll see some changes. We are looking at very humid conditions with some showers developing in the morning and some thunderstorms as well. But I think in the afternoon we'll be drying out. On Thursday starts the stretch of very comfortable air, sunshine, temperatures around 80 degrees Thursday into the weekend with low humidity.
All right. Thanks, TJ. Coming up in sports on Eyewitness News at 6:30, highlights of both the Red Sox and